Hello once again, audience. I don't see any difference either. I'm going to play some Ark in this episode. Tell me if you want to see more. And if you wanted this to be a regular basis sort of thing. And just tell me everything that you want to do. Currently, I'm going to play this with one other YouTuber that I met. And that's the whole reason why I joined this. So you might see a couple of guys on this.
Why are you
Is this Anwaki? Oh, yeah, Pi's here. Pi, you're not counting, okay? You're always in my series, okay? You're like the need-be of the family. Okay, can I tame you yet? Yes.
Whatever that means.
Oh, I can. And that'll give a lot of XP. Also, I was bored, so. Craftables, armor, cloth.
I'll be right back.
And instantly, let's boost up that crafting speed. Holy cow, 200 crafting speed? 400. Yeah, I'd say that's good. Do that. Oh, wait. I wanted to go. Okay. I will use these. Because I don't really care. And passive taming's not that slow. You always want to live off of berries. Because, like, early on, living off of berries is probably one of the best things you can possibly do. Aw, oh, you pooped. You pooping monster. I have to wait till he's hungry again. That's good. Hopefully that won't take too long. I might actually just kill him. Should I kill him?
No. Tame
it. Okay. My commentary man next to me here says I should tame him. Actually, I'm going to set that there because that's where I like it. Stem berries,
Hi,
I think, are
everybody.
Useless.
My name's yep. Brian.
You weren't supposed to say your name. You're supposed to just make up a random name. That's what everybody does.
Sorry.
No, it's not.
I know. Some people just use their actual name. I'm like, what the heck? That's just weird. Do you really want people knowing your secret identity?
YouTube video.
Ugh, Knibberies.
From Fortuna High.
Don't say that. You're giving away where I live. No, that's not what you're supposed to do.
No.
I can't edit. I don't know how to edit. I don't know how to edit, which makes it all the worse. Yeah, I really don't. It's saddening, isn't it? Yeah.
Do it, poopy monster.
Oh, what the heck is that?
He just pooped.
Oh, that's the stemberries. Stemberries? Get out of our life.
I'm getting Sony Vegas Pro. That's what I use.
Well, then you can edit for me. You're such a champion at it. Such a macho man.
Macho
man.
I always
can
to
I
be a macho man.
What level do I need to have the Tyrannomon saddle?
25.
Are you sure? No, 15, you liar. You are a liar on stuff.
Pretty sure it's 15. There's
15.
There's 25, isn't it?
You're changing what you're saying.
I'm pretty sure it's 25.
Also, I'm sorry if this video just randomly cuts. I'll have to edit, end it there because I don't. Actually, I might have Pi help me edit and figure that out. But my internet's been doing goofy stuff, so. Yeah, if this whole thing just goes south, that's what's happened.
See if I'm able to
save oh, no. The taming is so much lower on the dodo, but I can use the dodo. Oh, but taming's faster. On the dodo because he has to eat every 10 seconds. So.
Dodo, tame, tame.
Are you getting an elite dodo or a dodo? Hurry.
Just a dodo.
Oh, kill it.
No, I need the XP, dude.
Kill it, stab it, rip it.
I wanna tame a dodo.
Kill it, stab it, tear it.
Yes, you do. You gain quite a bit, also, and for crafting. So. You are also being tamed slowly.
Kill it, stab it, tear it in half.
I'm getting myself a dodo. Oh, it's a female. I wanted to name it. I'm with stupid. Yeah, I had one, you guys. I always named it I'm with stupid.
I think I broke my game.
Yeah.
He realized.
Wait, is my editor launched? Yeah, okay, my recorder's launched. I was like, I'm gonna be sad if my recording system isn't launched.
I'm gonna check it.
Yeah, I just checked. It's launched. My eyes like twitching. I don't know why. My eyes just been randomly twitching lately. It's like, oh, I flickering and stuff. Like, what the heck's wrong with you, I? I wanna go.
Dodo!
Taming of dodos! Why not?
Poopy monsters.
I said I don't know if I want to or not.
Why not? Would you not want to?
What do you mean display driver crashed?
I wanna be
stupid
a poopy
game. Why
monster.
Are you not working?
You're a carnivorous. I wish I could ride you.
Carbonemus?
Oh, wait. Get off. Okay. I do this. I did this once. It was awesome. No. I did it. Whoever says you needed a saddle to ride a dino, you just do what I'm doing.
Just no one.
You can just stand on its butt.
What are you using?
Nothing. Oh.
No, I know, but what kind of dino?
It's a carnivorous, the turtle.
Carbonemus, you do need a saddle, and you're
really?
Not gonna
really?
You're not going to be able to stand on his butt for very long.
I already did for quite a while. I'm taming a lizard. I lost a dodo, which makes me sad. You know what? I think this is spending way too much time. I'm just going to make some tools, and that'll do it. Craftables. Unlock the spear, the campfire. And I shall go get some wood so that I can craft those really quickly.
Ark, please, don't be like this to me.
I really like this map. It's a fun one. Coal server website for Saya if you missed it.
I'm sorry if you're getting background noise. I can't do anything about it right now. That's why I don't like recording when people are home.
Yeah, I live with it. It just makes my videos all that much more on the odd side, honestly.
You must tame more dodos! Zombie dodo, tame it!
That's on the other server.
You have to kill them. Or you have to kill a dodo rex, I believe. I'll show you in normal arc at least. Unless you can tame a dodo rex, so I don't know how
you can't. Normal zombie dodos aren't even in a normal arc, so.
Yeah, they are.
They are?
They are during the events where the dodo rex pops up.
Oh, okay.
You have to kill the dodo rex.
Oh, I can't run on it. SC, shout out to him. Praise the log. Is it praise the log or praise the Lord? It should be praise the Lord. I'm just running around a little bit. Those are the swamps. Do not want to go there. Oh, Fiome. No, that's not what it's called. It's a parry.
Parasaur?
Yeah, parasaur.
How do you get those?
Parasaurs take 10. Because... Oh. Well, don't want to go there. That's a boa snake. Boas, yeah, I hate those boas. They're so obnoxious. Yeah, that's a Santa boa. That base is really cool. I'm gonna go see if I can check it out. Like, walk in, say hi, I'll drop off some stuff.
The only thing that I don't understand about the Titanoboa, it's a boa, right?
Yeah.
It's a giant boa.
But it bites!
It's not a boa, though, if it has venom.
Yeah, shouldn't it be a boa constrictor? Well, that again, this is a prehistoric game. You gotta remember, prehistoric. Prehistoric. How does this guy even get into his house? Oh, wow, Lax Bike. That slingshot, bro. That slingshot.
Where did the dodo and the other dinosaur?
If you hit X, if you look in the bottom corner, like my stamina's almost gone, you hit X. Coming back the stamina. That's how you do it.
X just makes you lay down.
I know, but it makes your stamina regen a lot faster than if you were just to be standing.
Not really.
Yes, it does. This is his house. Can I even open this?
Yeah, I'm finally loading. For some reason, like, I would try to record Titan.
An Argentave is awesome. He has an RG.
I record a couple things, and every time I record...
What are you?
As soon as I hit a loading screen...
Okay, you're a Dilo.
...hangs up with the audio.
No! You
can't
tame it.
No. I can't tame this thing. It's an aggressive thing. Holy cow, I broke one spear.
Oh!
What are you attacking?
Oh, no, I'm gonna run. Stay back, you! Stay back! I need the regen!
What level are you?
I can dodge that. Not high enough! I haven't upgraded my health or melee whatsoever. I can't spam the food up a little bit. Gotta get that health. Man!
You spawn in Jungle South, right?
Whichever one is right along the bottom river.
For some reason, it made me respawn.
Go in the water!
It made me make my character good.
Dude, there are piranhas in the water. Why would I ever want to go in the water?
Because reasons.
Okay. I like his reason. For reasons. Just flat out just for reasons. You know, I might make myself a boathouse. I could always do that once I get to level 13. And I could just grind for it.
I just saw a dino.
But it takes a lot of hide.
No, my arm itches.
I might just live on my boat. I like doing boathouses a lot.
Look at that.
Yes, we know, and they're terrible.
What? They're not terrible.
Someone has a gate around the entire river forest, pretty much.
What? Really? Are they, like, really tall gates, and they don't have doors? Well, hey, I might have just found the guy that just now I joined to play with.
So, I think I did, too. Where are you?
My coordinates are... Let me see. Oh, wow, it's really clear right now. It is 70-45-ish.
70-45-ish.
70-45? Ah, berries. Gotta spam that. I'm low on the water. Spam that. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to make myself a water jar.
Hello.
Uh-oh.
Is that you?
Yes.
Hi. Can I make you some armor? It'll give me more XP stuff.
Yeah, yes.
Hey, you said you've already played this server, and you're level 1.
Did you not hear me when I logged in?
Wait, I thought we were gonna... You had to kill yourself and respawn in. I thought we were gonna make ourselves white chicks.
Okay. Quit your complaining, mate. Here, let me show you something.
He's too high. I hope it doesn't aggro to me.
There you go, you happy?
Yes. What did you even have on you? I'm taking your stuff also. You.
And
I hate those bugs. And it left.
Well, I'm right here again. I mean.
Yeah, hey, I just watched this video. That's like his latest thing. He's been working on a treehouse thing.
Is this his place?
No, Damon. I'm not gonna ask if I can live with a different dude. Okay.
That would be weird because he's a girl. In the game.
You?
I did it again. I did. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go murder.
Okay, I'm totally cool with that. That thing just flew overhead, but yeah, in his hack. Right. So.
Getting mad at me. Oh, I got a level. Okay. Sure. Put it in some speed.
I'm trying to decide where am I gonna build my house?
Didn't accept my name, but oh well.
Okay, that's a raptor. Don't wanna go that way, I can tell just from here.
Why not?
Are you mad at me? Is it? No, it's just flying around like a weirdo.
Thank you. So I'm gonna create
I think you either scroll or you hit hotkeys. You either scroll or use hotkeys. Okay. Then scroll. How do you change it, Joe?
Spacebar, maybe?
Huh? Great new survival.
I found a specimen implant.
Yeah, that's probably mine.
Mm. Oh, okay, yeah, that's totally yours.
I'm up. I'm here.
I wonder how far away I have to live. Because I'm thinking maybe right on that ledge would be kind of cool.
I spawn right here again.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you know how to change guns in Warframe?
Yeah. You just hit F.
F, Damon, F.
And then you hold F to go to your melee weapon only.
And you hold F to go to melee weapon.
And by the way, I'm back here again. Is that your boat?
I don't have a boat yet.
Last night I put that.
Dodo! Die, Dodo!
I'm not that little river that goes through the ruins. I see
you dumb little dodo. Die, you dodo. Oh, it's a male. No, never mind. Okay, that's a thing.
Where are
Let's
you?
Get some stone. I'm harvesting a rock.
See a fire with. Oh, it's his.
Damon, stop asking me questions. I'm trying to record it. You just look it up yourself. It's simple.
You talking to Damon?
Yeah.
Hello, everybody.
No, I gotta kind of move my mic away.
You know what,
it's been bugging out a little bit.
You know what? Fine.
Bug,
the recording's
bug,
up,
bug.
You happy?
Oh.
How do you attack? E. It's E, Jamie.
Okay, where'd that dodo go that I killed? It, like, just faced through the ground and ran away.
Yeah.
Hi, Parasaur.
To make a
saddle board. It's a
Parasaur. The guy that you came here to play with,
yeah,
he just flew his drake into there. The fire drake
ride a
Parasaur
really?
Cool. Yeah, he just flew his drake into his base.
I'm gonna check it to see if there's mega piranhas in this water.
You see a whole bunch of either knocked out or dead stegos? There's like three of them. I'm hoping they're knocked out. That'd be an easy three stegos. Okay, this one's owned by Tryhards.
Come on, you make a piranha. Now, it's really easy to kill mega piranhas because they're stupid and they just come up to the shore like this, which means I can make myself a campfire. Hey, my water's full again. Wow. This guy is just dumber as all get out. Just die, you. Don't make me make.
I don't know who this is, but they have a nice storage box.
Come back here. I'm not done stabbing you.
You're a trouble child. No business. Can I actually use my microphone from here? No. Okay. So
wait, I want a pig for food. Can you get hide off these guys? Nope. You can't get hide off of Mega Piranhas. But I can go and let's see. Structures. Cooking. Campfire. Need more wood. Great.
Got some carrots in already. I think that's a good start, right?
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Great melee damage. I think I get more harvest from that. Yeah, I do.
Oh, that's a good point. I need to upgrade my melee damage really soon. Craftables.
I got a lot of levels from that, from mining that stego.
Like, in all honesty, that's a good point. So.
Adolescent stego.
Oh.
Got some prime meat here.
Run along the shore, come down here. Oh, do you want to own the tribe or shall I?
I already have the tribe made. Mm. I'm just trying to find you so I can actually add you to it. It's already named. We already the white chicks.
Yeah. If you don't know, that's a funny movie. A very funny movie.
Don't get me hit the copyright now.
I lay no claim to the name. There, I'm safe. I don't think that'll actually work, but I don't think that'll actually work, but still. Alright, let's see. Let's get some thatch.
Okay, where are you?
I'm just down the shoreline again.
Okay, well, I'm almost encumbered.
How are you almost already encumbered? Structures, cooking.
What?
Weapons, primitive, melee. I wonder how far do they stack? Okay. How much do spear stack on this server? Well, I've got 10 in a stack currently, so I'd say 10's a good, decent amount for now. You.
What level do I need to learn Ebola? I need to be level 10. I'm level 9.
I got cooked meat and cooked fish meat. It literally can't make up its mind of what to give me. It gives me 2. What the heck? Provides health while being digested.
Crap, that was terrible.
Slays your hunger slightly and... I don't know what to pick. Charcoal. I think we're good on charcoal because, well, it's like very early game, so just toss in some thatch.
Lystrosaurus, just kind of walk under the boat here.
There we go.
Let me stab you to death.
And the reason why I'm using thatch instead of just a lot of wood is because thatch doesn't create charcoal, so I'm gonna have to keep on tossing it out. Okay, let's see.
Battle!
Okay, what level are you, Dodo?
I think sounds like a pig.
On level 50?
Tame it!
No, it's a female. I want a male, and only a male, so that I can name it,
Dum Dum.
Anything in its inventory?
I'm a stupid.
I'm a stupid.
Don't you dare. No. This. Access. Okay, you've got nothing. Okay, and I want hide, which means axe.
280. Let's see.
There we go. Run over here. E.
So if you
access.
Guys don't know Unlucky Genesis, it's
a very fun mod. That's all that you need to know.
I'm not even gonna try to explain it, you guys are just gonna have to see it for yourself.
Yeah, it's very confusing. But that's the mod that's currently in this.
Let me just,
so.
Let me just show you one thing here.
You can craft a... Your mom heard. Just tell her we're making ourselves named White Chicks. I might actually have to do that. Oh, hey, I got it. I can unlock it. Wait, this is a Fiome saddle. I've made this mistake a great many amount of times. I do not want the Fiome saddle. I want the other one. That and that. Kind of have to learn this.
Anyway.
I have to learn that. That.
I want to...
I'm trying just to learn up the basics really quickly. Back. No. I want structures. Let's see.
There's no piranhas in the water now. They're mostly just saber-toothed
salmon. Yeah. I killed one. So that could be why. I highly doubt it.
I'm sketchy about being here.
I'll have to toss in more wood.
Also,
let's see. Craftables. Now I remember. I wanted armor. Take the fish meat.
Not near his base. Cloth. At his base.
Okay.
Pretty much.
Okay, so my armor is 50. My hypothermic insulation is good, so hopefully I won't just freeze to death for absolutely no apparent reason. Like,
there's a lot of oil under the water here.
We might want to grab that, but I think that'll be a little later date.
I think I saw some silk. Yeah,
oh no,
some silk
in the mail. Hopefully it's a mail.
Wait, why am I not close to leveling up? Like, I've been at level 9 for like the whole time. Okay, let's. That's a male level 110. You're a level man. Now, I'm gonna go for the low level.
Did you just say you're a level male?
No, it's a male level. What are you again? Level 1010. I'm gonna tame it because I can name it on me stupid.
I'm gonna drown.
Stop moving, you don't know.
I'm gonna drown. I didn't even think about my stamina.
Get back onto the mainland and then we can do some stuff together. For now, not until I can actually make a raft to get to the other side. I'm just gonna stay over here, okay? But then I'm gonna build a raft, get to the other side, maybe make a little boathouse, and okay. And I'm gonna build way up in that direction because I think that looks really cool. I know, I'm paying attention to my dodo. He's getting close to being done.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna make a corpse finder really quickly because I just died. I suffocated. I wasn't even watching my stamina. Like an idiot.
Are you sure you're not one of those? Okay.
Well,
it's
shut
back,
up.
Bro. Look back at your door. It's
corpse
almost
finder.
Done.
I know, but I've got something I need to check. Okay. That's just all charcoal. Access.
Okay,
take the
meat,
drop
stone.
The charcoal. Toss in one more piece of wood. Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna become overweight really quickly if I don't get this bonehouse thing ready. If I tame this guy, I so hope that I gain enough XP to upgrade my weight. Because that's like a crucial thing that I did not upgrade instantly.
Okay,
oh, I can pick up a dodo egg.
My body.
Okay, one more feeding should do it.
Yes.
Hey, stop it.
No,
hello,
I don't
know. Two salmon. I'm not here.
Yeah. Access. I'm gonna toss in my berries on you because that's all that I ever use these guys for is for carrying babies, berries.
Yes, carrying.
Change name.
Common and common. No, I need my old time. Wait,
regen
some stamina.
There we go. Ease my pet.
Dodo. Wait, are you riding your dodo?
No, I picked him up.
Oh.
Although I do need one of those big ones, but that. I think I'm good for now.
Come on. Wait, dodos can go in water.
Only the ones that can swim. Otherwise, they'll drown. Because obviously, they're dodos and they're semi stupid. Let's see. Can I toss in so much thatch? Okay. I wanted to keep. Let's see. Can I just go and drag you to that? And now pull. Snap back, drop that, pick up that. Okay, that should be good. Hello, my dodo. He's my. Oh. Let's cycle you at the neutral. I do not want you to just be mean. Straight up mean. That's what he said to me. It's just, I'm gonna be a monster. Okay. Food, eat that. Water, eat some of this for now. Okay, I want to tame one of these guys.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
I really like him. What level are you? Oh, you're too high. I need to be at least level 10 at the time. Ow!
You're actually your
How close am I even? How close am I to even leveling up? I am so close. It's not even funny. Just not
and
even.
Then you can tame it because you're level 9.
Actually, because I'm gonna have to build stuff. Wait, what? Why is there big levels? Hey, Handy! Maybe he'll play the server with me. Oh, my mom's legs broke, so I might have to go do stuff.
I might have to stop the recording because I'm kind of being a bit annoyed right now.
Wait, I'm learning up stuff. Wood and that. Wood and that. I don't want slopes for now. Structures. Wood. This. What does it take for the foundation? It takes a lot of wood. Holy cow. Getting a beaver is going to be very crucial in this.
How? Why?
Because they get wood like crazy and it weighs less on them. Got myself a level up. Let's put in the weight. Oh wow, you gain a lot more in this than on the other ones. Okay. Craftables, wood. How many of these can I craft? Two. You don't want that. Okay, let's see. What all am I missing to craft?
Yeah, I don't know. I might stop this. Just wait. Like, every time I do anything in this game, I get some comment behind me like, is that ink? No, it's oil. Is that ink?
It's raining, bro.
Hey, I gained another one. That's odd how they're so close now.
Yeah, my stuff.
You are level...
Craftables, this. Craft up two more.
It's gonna take 15 minutes.
No, the wood's way cheaper. I'm sorry if you watched this video. Man, this is happening.
And I cut up my video.
Yeah, but I'm not very popular, so you're not going to be very famous either. Sorry.
I'm already famous. I got a 600 views.
I kind of want to build like a little wooden bridge across or just try and swim across. I'm trying to decide.
You should make a table
Ryan,
like that.
I'm sure you did.
Yeah. He can't hear you.
The most views I've ever gone on anything on my new channel was...
Put out.
I think 116 or something.
This. Let's demolish that.
On the Titanfall. Or not on the Titanfall.
Okay, I need more wood.
But I need to start over again, because reasons.
Okay, please get me enough wood from this.
Like
yes!
Those.
I did get enough. Let's get more wood.
What is that? Oh, it's a baby Sarko. Oh, it's a baby Sarko.
Cool.
That's a thing in this. They're so tiny. They're so tiny.
So great, the weight. How much is... The weight only goes up by 15. It's better than normal default. I could have sworn I saw a large dodo over here. Did I see one of those gigantic dodos? No, my eyes deceived me. It makes me sad. Okay, well, I'm probably going to have to hit this with this.
I'm scared of the spino.
Actually, yeah, let's just collect some thatch from this one. Thatch it up. There we go.
There's a spino over there.
Alright, craftables.
Scary me.
Okay, wood. Okay, that's a wood ceiling, wood railing, a ramp, door frame, door. Okay, let's see. That.
Oh god, not compies. It
requires more wood.
Out of anything, compies really?
What is weighing me down so much? I've got stone. I really don't see why does this add up to be so heavy? Got like literally nothing on me. I don't even have my hotbar items. I forgot to count. Include those.
I don't have any comp. I have compies on me, and I really wouldn't like.
Well, when compies, dude, when compies run up, just hold it completely still, and they won't aggro, and they'll just stay.
They won't aggro even if you move. They'll just kind of look at you.
Okay.
This guy that you wanted to play with in the first place did a terrible job of walling up his base.
Well, that's rude. How do you know that he doesn't watch my videos?
You can check your subscribers.
I will.
And you just saw him today. You didn't know about him before.
Yeah, I literally just met him today on it. So, yeah. Okay.
Well, he's got a behemoth gate here. My pet.
Inventory. How can I? What can I put on you that won't weigh you down but will make me lighter? Okay. Melee. Let's up your health a little bit.
I think I just found a way in. Yeah.
Put the flint on. Okay.
I'm walking along the top.
Following me. How fast is this guy? He's stinking slow. Can I pick him up and not be overcumbered?
I'm walking along the top of his walls.
If I go into the water, am I gonna huck you? That's what I wanna know.
No, you're probably gonna drown him.
Yes, I do. Come over here, my dodo. We shall wait a few more levels.
Yeah.
We have to wait a few more levels. What the heck? Okay. Options, where is master volume? Crank
the... Nope, I died.
Down.
Oh, well, I didn't have... Oh, and my body's in the ground. Okay. What is that?
That is way quieter. And it goes away. That is literally the dumbest thing I've ever seen.
I haven't been recording. I haven't been paying attention.
Me neither. But I'll probably cut the recording when I get and I finish my base. When I finally finish my base.
Are you already building one?
No. I need a raft to get from one side to the other. I'm fine and bring my dodo, so.
Why don't you just pick them up or have them all you? What's a gallon Mimus? What is he getting chased by?
I don't think your dodo trusts you anymore.
I don't trust you anymore.
My dodo's following me. Come on, he's such a high level, he should give me a bunch of XP. I need to farm up some hide for that raft, so. Aww, I accidentally harvested him with that, oh well. Melee.
I like how when I need berries, I get fiber, but then when I need fiber, I get berries.
Yeah, that makes absolutely no sense. Okay, that's another dodo. Okay, you are gonna give a lot, so. Granted, you're my favorite kind of pet, but eh.
Hey!
Don't run into the forest! Javelin him!
Come in, my man!
Spearing people now?
Don't show up! Show first!
Okay.
My man!
I'm prepared.
Okay, please get stuck. Please get stuck. Please get stuck. No. I'm gonna walk right here. This guy needs to get stuck. I don't want to tame him right now. He's too high anyways.
No.
For me, too high for me, the passive tame.
As high as a kite.
Come on, die. No, I need to walk to the other side now.
This is a dead dodo. Dodo, take your fingers.
Stab, 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 stab.
Come on, just die. Can I get some head crits?
What? You say head crits?
No, I hit X. Yeah, slow down. Going too fast, too fast, too fast. Ah, bolas. I need bola.
That's what I need to get to for the Pteranodon that I'm trying to tame.
Bola.
I think the Pteranodon flew away already, but
tonight.
I'm trying to work towards.
I didn't learn it. That's
killing a Lystra.
There. Craftables. Back. Weapons, primitive, come on, range.
Frame range isn't being too bad to me, but it's not being very nice.
Thatch right. And fiber. Oh, I put my thatch and fiber on my dodo.
You had a torch, apparently.
Dodo,
okay.
Thatch, fiber, craft bulls.
Oh, you're right here.
Come on, I'm missing now. Hide.
It's right here.
Oh, it takes hide. Okay, I'm not going to spend any more hide on that until I get some.
Okay, and I need a...
Follow me. What level is this guy right
here?
Oh,
yeah, I need to apply the level.
It was 410. There we go. This guy's also 410.
You can tame him.
Well,
too bad. He's gonna die. Come on, die. I need head crits on you. You do more damage when you stab him in the face.
Need a boa.
What is this guy's health? It's stinking monsters.
Need a quality fiber. Okay, so I just need a ton of fiber. Okay, so...
Okay, come on. I don't know how long the boa lasts.
One of those. Maybe a fiber. Lasts 15 to 30? Somewhere around 15 to 30. I don't remember.
Oh, it's loose.
Doesn't last a ton. Bear traps last a long time, though. Pretty much the same thing as bolas.
Dang, damn it.
You have to be 15 for a train on your saddle?
Yeah, 15-ish or something like that.
Sure. That's what you said.
That's what I thought.
I said it was 25.
I'm gonna have to kill dodos.
It's 35, Simon. What are you saying? It's 15.
More dodo. Give me more of your stuff.
I need
more
hide.
Dodo.
This isn't mine, otherwise its name would be green.
Okay.
He's really close to dying, and I don't want to... There we go. Anything? You have a spear! Thank you for your generous donations. Drop that, and then take all. Okay, now it's this that gives me more hide. Yeah, there we go. There's some hide. Okay, now I'm not too worried about crafting up some bullets. Wait. Bolas take fiber. Left my fiber on you. Access. Take fiber. Ooh, you got another level up. Let's put it into melee damage. Let's take that. He's being my berry pack. No, I don't need oxygen. I'll put the meja berries on
you
us.
In water if you put in it.
Yeah. That's right, that was
terrible. That's not how it works.
Really?
Yeah, you can follow me in water. Relentless. Oh, I got killed by Carno instantly, so you probably.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. I want to see if I. Yep, Carno killed me. Or no, T-Rex, Santa Carno.
Oh wow, lucky you.
That was quick. Let's try again.
We need to kill things for their hide.
Yet. I'm not dead yet.
And for the levels, what level am I? I am 14, so one more, and I can get hide. I know Pteranodons have low health.
Yeah,
I'll go like that. Pick you up.
Oh, let's see if I die again instantly.
Looks
like I'm safe, actually. Actually, I'm never safe. Yeah, I'm good. I'm clear on Love Island.
That's so odd.
I'm good for now. For now.
Depending on the level of this guy, he's a low level.
Oh, we'll they give you charcoal from mining the trees on Love Island.
Yeah, right. I know.
I didn't know that. I didn't get it never really lasted very long on Love Island.
Come on, stop running.
A bunch of fires in the ground. And then, what do the bushes give you?
Oh, look like, Bolo,
I think
bro.
It looks like it just gives you less
Bolo
stuff.
And trapped him so you could tame him.
I don't want to tame him.
And there's little fires everywhere.
Ah, poopy dinosaur.
Okay, yeah, you burn you.
I don't want you to come near me. I won't walk this way. Is he aggro on me? No, he's not. He's just walking forward.
Okay.
I want to live
is this a baby
on that cliffside, I think is what it was.
Mm.
A titan boa! Maybe I'll spawn on the opposite side of the river! I'm gonna be lucky and have that happen to me.
No,
I'm just beating this. I'm just beating the scorpion with my axe.
Oh, you still have the stuff. That means you still have your dodo.
No, I do not. Look, it's locked to my hotbar. Is this a big dodo? No, I don't think you are. No, you're not. Ooh, but you're level 60.
Check behind me.
What the heck is that? And that's just that. But
no, the boyfriend's dead.
Petrodon egg.
Do it. Grab it.
No, that would just be mean.
Why? There's not a nest. Probably like a nest stealer's dinosaurs or something got it.
I know what that is. Is it?
A nest I'm gonna have to make a lot of edits to this.
Yeah.
I try to mute my mic for most of it, but.
Yeah. Armor. Cloth.
Look at that.
What level are you anyway? You are level 255. Why aren't you dead yet then?
Should be able to kill this guy. just this being fast enough. Come on.
Trying to die.
I'm trying to club him upside head.
Oh, now you run away. You got low, and you figured out that you could get on stuff from the rock once you got super low.
Pickle. And then.
You shall go up. Look at that high count.
I'm actually tired from beating this scorpion up. Like, my torpor is going up.
Did he poison you?
No, that's how much I've been swinging.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
I was beating him with a stone axe, though, to be fair. And I think it's a common stone axe.
I wish I could kill this guy.
Yeah, oh,
yes.
No, it's an uncommon stone
axe. Dodo!
Then I got
much higher level.
Another upgrade. I'm gonna put a 2 into fortitude, just a little bit more into health. There we go.
Get him in the corner.
I'm level 16 from killing that. Check my surroundings again. We're good.
You're level 16?
I got some crystals up here.
Score.
Crystal.
I don't want to kill this guy.
Simon, you might have to get a flyer and come save me, though. Because I'm on Lava Island surviving.
Yeah. Don't stay on Lava Island. That's like death zone.
That's what I'm saying. You might need to come get.
You also become too hot. Also get too hot. Don't forget that. Try to stay cool.
Right as you said that, I start dehydrating. Been watching my water, but I still need to. I need to hydrate with berries.
Yeah, berries are honestly the best way.
And I'm even using my Okay, make sure I don't eat any stim berries. Okay, my water's going up. It's only at 6, though. 7, 8. Okay, it's rising. I don't have very
nothing.
Much crystal. Oh, lava!
Dodo, hide! Yes!
Oh, there's purple beacon. What level are purple beacons again? Too lazy to look. I have something on my phone that tells me that. I'm dehydrated again.
I feel bad for you. Okay, let's see. Melee? Okay, let's see. Now I can learn the raft. Unlock the raft. Craftables. Go back,
okay,
back.
I'm losing health from
misc. Raft. Takes 75 hide.
You have?
No, I don't.
Okay, I need to look down the cliffs. There's a cave out. Oh, wait, no. That's just where the water goes through. Still need some water.
The Carnivorous is a low level, I'll kill it.
Simon, what level are you?
Hey, can Carnivorous destroy thatch?
Carbonemus can destroy thatches.
What about wood? Actually, I don't want to spend it.
Dino structures can be taken. Or structures can be taken by diamonds.
I know.
I think any dino. Including Carbonemus.
Except for stone, that can only be two.
Titanosaurus.
I'll be freaking out if I see one of those guys. Well, on my base.
Can't get him yet, honestly.
I know.
Found water on Lava Island.
What?
Survival skills on point right now.
Hey, do you?
I have hyperthermia right now.
Hey,
if you go. There's a spino in the water. Do I really want to go over
there? This makes no sense.
Sure, why not?
Hi.
I'm gonna get over there, drink as much as possible. And then I'm getting out as fast as possible. He's guarding like a loot crate. It's kind of funny.
Yeah, they do that.
Uh-oh.
Dude, a loot crate would be so nice right now.
He doesn't see me yet, but he definitely will soon. It's purple, but I think you have to be level 35 to open purple. I don't remember for sure.
Okay. Craftables, back.
Okay, we're good.
Armor, cloth.
Okay, I got water from the pool that the Spino's in.
There we go. Armor 50, that's good enough.
Now kill that thingy over there.
The turtle?
Yes, the turtle.
I don't think I'm high enough level to take it out.
I'm
wait.
Level 90, bro.
Unless, of course, I can get it stuck on a rock. No, we can just climb that rock. Never mind. Scratch that idea. I just have to kill dodos all day long.
Please don't kill dodos.
It's over here.
You need.
Oh, is that a comp?
Okay, I need more fiber for a spear.
Well, that's baby. It's a juvenile.
Oh my god, I didn't even drink all that long ago. I'm already at half water.
Okay, so if you hit E on water, you can just drink it. So that'll be my fix for that.
That's what I'm doing. But
I also have those stone
pines.
Very
little water here.
Carbonemus.
There's very little water here. So
this.
It's kind of hard for me.
Steven. Wow. Real creative, dude. Real creative with your name.
Yeah, I kind of took some stuff from inside.
Boat house? That's rude.
Yeah. I didn't keep it though. Probably just died. I can repair my tools.
I'm not sure if there's any rating on the server, but I need hide. So if this thing has hide, no. But it's got this, so I'm gonna take the structure. And if this Steven guy tracks me down and says I want my stuff back, I will be glad to give it back. Whose raft is this? I want this raft. Is it? It's try hard.
Yeah, I saw that. Right next to him, Steven's.
Try hards. Yeah. Alright, let's see.
I'm actually not doing too bad on Lava Island here.
Where did I want to live? I think it was. Yeah, it's this way. But I'm still on the wrong side.
Blue, let's be more!
You need to come back here.
Me?
Yeah.
You need to come get me because there's no way I'm swimming all the way across the ocean back to the mainland without dying. I have crystal, Simon.
Dude, crystals spawn all around this area that I'm at.
I know. Kind of figured.
You. You're a male dodo?
But I would really appreciate it if you would come pick me up.
No, that's female, right?
I'm about to try and get.
Do you really think I can get a flying mount or this early
I don't
on?
Know. Don't come on. Carno, you don't see me. Please don't see me.
Any inventory, I wonder?
Thank you for reminding me.
This is rough. This is really rough, surviving like this on the Lava Island.
Okay, how much hide do I have? I have almost enough. I just need a little bit more.
That's a saber tooth. I found the obelisk, Simon, on the Lava Island.
Cool.
I also found that Argentina
one
that's
more
looking
hide, and then you can.
There's raptors in between me and that other loot crate, too.
Dodo.
That's the whole reason I was going in this direction was for that loot crate.
Bro, but that's a male dodo.
So I need to hide. I need to build my new base.
Then you
I wonder
can
if any
herbivores
whatsoever.
Once I get my base up and running and stuff, then I'll start investing into
I doubt any herbivores actually spawn on this island.
Yeah, me too. Otherwise they get eaten up right away. I like how dinos have
I want a confirmation though if they do or not.
There we go. Okay, that. Now, what do I need? Craftables. Okay. Back. Where's the misc? Okay, misc. So, bad hide. I need fiber, which is cheap. And. Okay, I can probably just do all this right here.
No one's too close to me right now. I think I'm in the clear for now.
If I ever need to,
there's
I can just spam with some
right
berries.
There.
If I ever need to get lighter, I can drop some berries and spam eat some, so. That'll be my fix for that.
Okay, I think I got some obsidian here.
I need lots of fiber.
I think I found a dodo egg.
Okay. Let's see. Craftables, how close am I on fiber? Fiber, I need about one more plant.
Hello,
then it's just wood from there.
Nope, that is not an obby
rock. Okay.
There we go.
I'm gonna try and stand right here. Let's see. Don't want you. I can use that item. In other words, eat it.
Why is my stamina not going up very fast? Is it because I'm. Oh. Stamina doesn't regenerate.
It does!
If you hit X, you'll go way faster.
Simon, I'm dehydrated. That's why it's not going very fast.
Oh. Okay.
Otherwise, it would regen so much faster.
Get more wood. Will I be able to walk after this? Oh, I will. Okay.
100 and something wood now.
I should have enough after this thing. If I don't, then I'll rage.
Well, I'm not super hot anymore. I'm
okay,
just hot.
That,
oh,
craft balls.
T-Rex is looking right at me, but he doesn't see me. too far.
I need crystals.
You can probably catch a tomato. Though, so
yes! I knew they gave out a lot of XP.
Look how I'm making it all on weight.
He says
because weight's how much you can carry, that's why.
Oh. Get that egg, bro. I know what that type of egg that is. Dodo.
No, it's not. It's the Fiomes. Trust me, I know my eggs better than you.
I got
you
eaten
do.
By a T-Rex.
Should I live on a boat? Should I do boathouses?
No.
Wait, just Simon, give me your quartz.
Let me see. I'm at about 50-70.
50-70.
I'm right on the other side of that water.
Jungles.
Hi, too.
You know, it's 50-70 is in the middle of a bunch of islands.
Actually, I might have read my map wrong.
Island. That was
kind of my bad. 70-50. I read it backwards.
Of course you did.
Okay. So I'm actually getting closer. I could level on that mini thing, but I don't want to invade this guy's privacy because the whole reason why I'm playing the server is because he said so. He said I could and told me where to find it.
Simon, I'm so far south, so far north now. Terrible directions.
Me?
Sarko, come meet me. Yeah, you're terrible directions. Sarko, come meet me.
It's 70 up and down and 50 left and right. That's where his base is, and I'm going to live close to him. And there's a circle on that side of the water, but I'm out of aggro range. But just in case, I'm gonna hover this side of the wall. Just slightly.
Simon, you're terrible at directions, you know that?
Well, all of his birds are freaking out.
Did you poke one?
Circle. No, there's his champ quartz, you can barely see it through. Oh, it's just not loading, so over my game to computer, it made them look like they were flying. Derps. Derp on my computer.
I'm quite loaded in all the way yet.
Yeah. I'm thinking that ledge right there is kind of close, but that's where I'd like to live. So I might live right over there, right on that ledge.
I
want
to pop this packy really quickly.
Wait, should I live? Should I just live on the rock? I mean, on my tree. Like, I've been working with tree houses, and I can make a kind of nice-looking one. And I can always just keep on moving. Like, this could be where I mainly live, but I can keep on moving.
Simon, you're terrible at tree houses.
Dude, why are you hating, bro? I just built one on that other server, and that was just a... That was after I deleted it, and it still looked okay.
Mm-hmm. Well, the creator always loves his creation.
Yes, that's also true. Wait, first of all, craftables, can I get stone up here? Stone wall? Stone foundation costs level 20. I'm level 19, okay.
Are you?
He just muted his mic. What? I'm trying to get some stone.
Not exactly the easiest environment to.
Everybody clap your hands.
Aw, that's an adolescent dodo.
I don't know if you noticed, but I don't really have the easiest. Yeah,
let's see. Craftables? I think I'm just gonna make it out of wood for now.
I just one shot a level 110 dodo through spirit. It's dead.
That's just animal cruelty. Don't you know that? Okay, let's see.
No, it's he's not necessarily a dinosaur. He is a dodo.
So yeah, it's dodo cruelty. That's even worse.
So much better. Alright, Pteranodon. You're getting yourself a Pteranodon now.
Do you even know proper grammar, Ruru?
Yeah, Pteranodon. It's not Pteranodon, I'll tell you that.
No, it's Aerodactyl, don't you know this?
Simon. You ever heard of copyright strikes?
No.
I see that, otherwise you wouldn't be screaming those names.
Oh, did you say copyright?
Yeah, I said, have you ever heard of copyright strikes?
Okay, listen to this. If people can record Pokemon Go and be totally fine, I think
I'm
I'll
kidding.
Be fine.
Jeez.
I think I'll be fine, okay?
I found the ruins where your brothers live on that other server.
I know.
Brothers lived on the other server.
Well, that was a pretty nice base, in all honesty. I really liked that.
I'm right here.
Wait, you found me?
No, I'm here at all right. the base.
Don't go behind because I know that a lot of those, obnoxious birds spawn. Whatever they're called.
No, at the base that brother used to live at.
I know, behind it. Don't go behind it. Whatever you do. Just don't. Okay, that's my only word of advice.
I went inside with the water. Oh, Alpha Sarco. Hi. How? Prime Alpha Sarco.
That's odd. Okay, now I need a...
That was terrible.
Takes level 20 to know to learn the trap door, so that's...
I spawned right outside of where I died, right outside of the ruins.
Wow.
That's
you
funny.
Are level...
19, so I'm almost there. I would work on my house and do some other stuff.
Nope, there's not too many problems with my mic right now because
yeah.
of me muting it.
Yeah, I hear no problems.
Probably sound a bit weird, but
yeah. Okay, there we go. Getting some wood up here.
Stupid, Sarko. I knew there was gonna be something bad back there.
But
you
know, why wouldn't you try?
You're awesome.
Yeah, well, if you can never succeed if you don't try. JoJo. You can also never fail, so.
Never fail, never.
Yeah, I'm gonna pop the red ones
never.
Because that's what I've got the most of. Yay, back, structures. Wooden.
I'm probably not even gonna record this video or upload this just because all the background noise, like the TV.
Yeah, trap.
Eh, it's fine.
I told you.
Well, cause the.
I think he's experiencing some technical difficulties.
Yeah.
Okay, that ramp.
It's not gonna upload.
Okay, I've already
learned
it, so craftable. Takes a lot of wood.
I mean, you know, I want to upload it, but with the TV in the background, and I don't have internet from my room, so I can't move it in there. Because I need to have access to the Ethernet cable.
Why don't you just go wireless again?
Because it doesn't work.
Didn't I give you the other one back?
Yes, but they don't work for my computer. Like, every 10 minutes, they disconnect from the internet.
How do you know that's just not your internet?
Because it doesn't do that when I have ethernet.
Yeah, I'm level 20. 300, wait. That's good enough for now.
Oh, yeah. Now you can start upgrading other things.
Thank you, Parasaur. I am so glad
that
you
Hatch. Where's the hatch? No,
I'm
it's
so
trap door.
Are stupid.
Trap door.
You need your hide.
Close. Trap door. Crafting up two inventory items. Yeah, I need to like start actually building a little bit more. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Okay, 3. I'm gonna drop this. Okay. Oh wow, did you see that awesome jump, boys? Did you?
I don't want to see it.
Oh, but it was awesome. Okay, come
on.
It
was terrible. I kind of wish you could dig an arc. I don't think it'd be a super important addition, but I think.
No, you lost everything!
I didn't lose everything, I just need to go back again. Which means I'm gonna have to swim across the water again.
I mean, you probably won't be able to get your stuff back, because it wouldn't let me mine my
brother. Hey, I found where my brother's lived!
Hey, so you're right here.
Yeah. Damon, do you remember this place? Aw, somebody's already got it on lockdown. Who is this monster who has stolen the rightfully claimed spot of where I wanted to live? Dude, someone does.
then you're obviously not actually in the spot where he lived.
Want to bet $50 on it?
Okay, share it. Oh, wait, you are. Nobody has it on lockdown. What are you talking
about? Yeah, there's a wyvern here that's 10.
Somebody just put that there,
let's
dude.
See.
There's no one here. I was just here. I died in here to a Prime Office Arco.
Oh, hey, I found you.
And it's a Drake, by the way.
Drake, wyvern, tomato, tomato, potato, potato. Have you ever seen heard that saying?
Nobody has this on lockdown. I was just here. Anywho,
parkour.
I will find myself a train.
Really? Because I see a big old gate right there.
That wasn't there earlier then.
What, 2 seconds ago?
More like 5 minutes ago.
Oh, Triceratopses! Game one!
Simon, come here!
Are you trying to bolo me?
No. No, I'm holding the bolo. I want to go get a Tyranodon. Let's go.
Oh, yeah, they fully walled it off. I wanted to sneak in. Who owns this?
Ambulance.
It's the CS. How dare those felons do that? That right there is where Hendy and Turtlecraft lived, and this up here is where they lived. You know, I could probably trick the trikes into hitting the drake, and then the drake killing the trikes. And then me harvesting for their hide.
Well, that's not a good idea.
Yes, definitely not. But either way, I need to kill myself so that I can spawn back in that other location.
Why
are you
killing yourself?
Because I respawned in the wrong location.
What do you mean?
You just died.
Simon, your items disappear when you die.
Oh no, I was on the right side. I was just too far down the shore. My bad. I was on the right side. I was on the wrong side of the shore, but on the wrong side of the river. Too late, I already did.
Simon, you don't get your stuff back when you die.
Okay. No, but my base was... Where was I building it? I'm trying to remember. I think it was... Wait.
It's gone.
Yeah, I have to go down the shore this way.
I deserve that.
I spawned back at it anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
Simon.
Yeah, nobody could do this in 5 minutes. Somebody already had this on lockdown, and you're just crazy. You're crazy.
Yeah, apparently they could, because I was just here, fam. You can watch my recording when I get done with this. I mean, I'll send it to you if I don't upload.
Now you must
keep. Yeah.
You can see if you really want. But I was just in here and I died to a Prime Office Arco. And you never accepted my, tribe thing. You just kind of let me send it to you and you never accepted it.
Okay, well, I'm back anyway, so I can accept it now. So.
Find your body.
Yeah, I'm going back towards it.
Can't even. Oh, wait, this is mine. This is mine.
Okay, well, I'm back here anyway, near the trikes.
And I can't get my
that, craftables, armor. Come on, armor. Cloth.
Come down to the shore a little bit to your left. Come on, come here! I'll throw a bullet at you if I need to.
Coming towards you. Stop complaining. Did you upgrade your movement speed? I haven't. That was only on that one server. Okay.
I need 9 XP left. So, what?
Just craft some armor.
Right now? Oh, there's Dilla chasing you.
I know.
Now I think it's just me.
Can you like tame a tribe?
So are you gonna accept my tribe thing or no?
Once I get back to my house, I will.
Why don't you just do it here?
Yay!
Because I already ran past you.
But I'm right here.
Okay.
I need a drink. Except it and then.
Hi, Joe!
Am I now in it? Yes, I am.
Did you accept it?
Yes, I did.
Okay, yeah. Let me.
If you tame a trike, maybe.
I'm not gonna tame a trike! Taming trikes is for later. Actually, I could probably tame this guy, can I? Can I? Actually, I might. Oh, dude, I totally can. Ooh, how much does it cost for a trike saddle?
All I know is
look.
I'm about to go tame that
train. Trike saddles. Log craftables. Okay, I'm gonna craft up that. Go back. Saddles. It takes a lot of hide, which I do not have, so. Sorry, Trike. I'm not taming you.
Hello, Lysosaurus. Level 55, that's not bad. That's not too hard to kill. Not with basic weapons.
Yeah, we're gaining XP from each other now.
Yep.
Because we're in a tribe.
I already have a level up.
Oh, we've got a pun going on. White chicks. It's just like we're getting just a little bit. No, I'm just running. Then that, yeah, that was best.
I'm right here taming this guy.
Shouldn't we make wooden clubs to knock him out with?
I have clubs.
Okay, I'll just punch him then.
No, I got him, fam. Go ahead. Go find your house.
Well, if you punch, you knock him out also.
Simon, you're gonna get the tame if you didn't.
We're in the same tribe, it
I
really
know,
doesn't
it's
matter.
Gonna be owned by you.
I'll give it over to you then. I don't care.
No, Simon.
Fine. I'll leave if you want to do this. You might want to bullet him again in like any second now.
Simon, if you bullet them while they're bullet, it doesn't do anything.
Well, you might want to get ready.
There's your thing over there.
No, that's the other guys. Although I think I'm. Am I still on this side of the shore, or did I move over to the other side? I moved over to the other side, I bet. Yes, that's what I do. I'd be stupid.
We got straight away. Bullets don't really affect them after they just get out of the bullet. You have to wait a little bit. Why does it won't affect them? What
no.
Are you?
I died next to my houseboat, so.
120 or even a higher level.
I don't even think I'm fast enough to swim to the other side and be fine.
Is that a Gallimimus?
I don't
yeah,
have
wait,
the time to tame something water.
Can you bowl them?
I think so.
Wait, Raptor Saddle. What's a Raptor Saddle? What level is a Raptor Saddle? Oh, I can already learn. I might get that raptor aggroed on me.
Wait.
You're really gonna try and knock out a raptor and survive?
Yeah, why not?
He's taming it. He didn't want me to tame it.
Oh,
I don't know why,
him.
But.
It's nighttime. Oh no.
Yeah, I'm dead. The bullet. The bullet I missed.
You died.
Yeah, I missed. The bullet. Otherwise, I probably could have got him, but.
I still bet you couldn't have. You didn't have any narcotics.
I've done it before. I have a ton of narcotics, and I don't really need them on boost the server. I mean, granted, it's only boosted.
I don't know.
At 6, but.
Did you knock out the pterodactyl, or did it get away?
No, it got away.
It got away, Damon, that's why.
Remember, I told you the bolas don't affect him.
Because the bola wore off,
unless
and
unless you wait a couple seconds after they
is that
get
another
out
of raptor? I think that's a raptor right there, so I'm not going to want to go over there. I'm gonna hug the shoreline. If I need to, I'll have to swim out in the water. Ben! Can you, like, quiet yourself on your side? It's kinda loud.
Did you not hear me how I have to deal with this?
Yeah, he has to play in his living room. Hey, my friend told me that I did a nice video.
And the dodo I killed is now inside of the rock. I don't think breaking a rock is going to do it.
I highly doubt I can swim to the other side in time.
Also, Simon, laying down doesn't make you regen any stamina any faster.
Yes, it does. Watch. Okay, if I stop moving, let's watch the regen. Okay, yeah, no. You're right.
You're saying? Simon can't really take to be wrong a lot of times.
Ben, stop playing on my guitar. Actually, it's Damon's. Never mind. Sorry. Oh, my brother says let him play on it. He doesn't care. Oh, don't let him. My bad. Yes. It's going to be a very bad video. I can't
yeah,
get back to my
it's
house.
It's gonna be a terrible one for me if I even upload it. Because the thing is.
Yes, that's my house. Ow!
You have no idea how hard it
is. Yeah, there's tons of mega piranhas.
Especially.
I got hit.
To where I can't.
Get out of here! Knew it! I can't spawn on the right side because this game hates me.
Maybe you can just go like. Bad.
Don't say that. That's, you're just a salty, salty person. Whoa, I spawned inside a house.
Not really salty at the moment,
what?
But okay.
Where the heck am I?
House. Is this yours?
Wow, I spawned inside something.
Is your house made out of thatch?
I can't move.
Can someone
kill me? Can access the inventories. Let me see if they're on. Swole patrol. Can I break this? I need out.
Sorry, people. He got stuck.
Okay, let's see. Do they have the in this?
When you guys came downtown,
yes, they do.
May I ask who Brian's talking to? Wait.
So you get done a quick trip?
Just okay. Now this isn't yours.
He says they were driving downtown.
You just poisoned yourself.
Yep, I needed to die because I was stuck inside the race. That is not even lit up. How is that even a thing? Let's see. Can't.
Ooh, shooting star! I
saw. That's not a shooting star.
It'll actually let me.
Yeah, in. Really.
Is that an asteroid?
Okay, well,
yeah, he's
this is their
water.
This is their base.
So your thing goes on
anything.
Yes, but it'll be pricey and time consuming. Be easier for me just to hug this thing because dinos don't spawn near structures. Not too close.
Oh, they do.
Oh, well, I'm hugging the structure anyways, so. Yeah, I'm getting XP from you. Did you tame something? Or getting resources?
You need to return the favor. You need to get us some XP
back. Can't right now. I need to get back to my thingy. Once I get back there, totally. Right. Well, then.
I'm seriously losing food from eating right there. We go. Like, before my food started going up, it had to finish draining first, even though I was spamming berries. That's a base. That's a someone's base. Oh! That was not good. This could be bad.
I'm almost out of stamina. It's really close to an end. I'm totally fine with freezing. As soon as I get out of the water, I'll be fixed.
I have gamma on.
Wait, there is gamma on this?
0.5.
Nice.
Yeah.
On gamma up then.
Actually, I don't need gamma, I don't think. Yeah, I don't need gamma right now.
I'll tell you someone else that needs you.
Kinda checking out everyone's base. I'm not really taking anything. I'm just kinda looking around. Because I know even if I do take anything, I'll die. Seriously.
So you can sense it.
Ask to join the server.
I thought I did, okay.
He has the link to the server in the description of it anyway. Hey, Simon. Right here. To your right. Behind you now.
Let me kill the dodo. It's my dodo.
Who's Velsa?
Who?
Velsa.
I don't know. Why?
I don't know, because their name is green. It might just be because they're now. Wow, someone actually put a pin code on their storage box. Someone has brain.
Please take that out of here.
But
did my dodo that I kill really phase underneath the rock?
Mine did that earlier.
I'm gonna break the rock, and I hope I get to keep it. And I need to go pick up some berries because I'm slowly starving to death.
That's what's happening to me too.
Yay.
I'm eating a ton of berries. Why is my frame rate being...
Yay, I got us XP, happy. Melee.
Yeah, dude, you got us so much, it didn't even show up on my screen. There we go.
If you're running a business, LegalZoom has your back. Over the last 10 years, we've helped 1 million business owners.
Now, are you gaining XP?
Visit LegalZoom today.
Yeah, we both are. I'm mining too.
Yay, XP.
Legal help is here.
I found you.
Yeah, Simon, I told you I was right here. Of course, you don't pay attention to anything.
Yeah. I'm right next to the water, so it's okay to eat these stem berries.
Did you find your raft?
No.
Look at that! Over there! That will give you a lot of things.
That's only on the other server. It was cranked up and put onto steroids and stuff. It's the only reason.
Oh, were you showing him our server?
Yeah. That was earlier today.
Swole Patrol.
I've never had problems with piranhas right here.
But something should pick up and I won't go over it. Yeah, it wasn't a rock or anything, because they don't say pick up on it.
Okay. I'm like slowly starting to freeze it as it's like flickering. I'm freezing to not, it's a freezing.
Are you swimming to the other side?
Yeah, I have a little river thing. I could walk around, but I saw a big T-Rex attacking stuff, and I don't want to risk it not being tame.
But it is. No, it's really
not. All this, everything goes. Balls, armor, cloth.
Why are you swimming across this? This isn't no river, this is massive.
No, it's raining, and now I'm starving. Eat the food and... Food regen, that stuff.
Can't see the obelisk unless lightning goes off.
Hey, does game turn off after a while?
Just, you have to turn it off yourself.
I know, but I did. Does it go off after a while? Seems like it does.
What do you mean, does game go off after a while? Simon.
Never mind.
By that. Because you're probably not right about whatever you're
doing. Yeah, I was totally not right.
Mm-hmm. You mean like, does it automatically turn off when it gets brighter?
No, does it just turn off? Because sometimes it seems like it's off. But, yeah.
No, you have to turn it off yourself. Just type in gamma.
I've turned it on. It's turning off. It seems like it turns off on its own sometimes.
No, it doesn't.
I know, that's just me. That's what I said.
I was just clarifying it, because you're a very confusing child.
I know this. It's why my family loves me so much.
I might go to Skull Island just because. I'm not really taking this server seriously at the moment. I probably should, though. Just because of how many times I've died. If I can get a flyer at least, then I probably would take this server seriously. I need to get to at least level 35 though before I really pay attention to much.
There's your phone!
Stay away. Manta, listen, I'm almost.
No, that's not my thing. That's a different one.
Don't do this.
I died more that way on that other side.
I was like 10 feet away from the shore when I died.
That's saddening and aggravating at the same time.
Whoa, that's a giant
problem. Hi, food. Spam up this.
Oh, I just saw
like,
lady.
Really, honestly, the water situation is not all that bad. It's mainly just the food.
And I'm back on the side of the island again. I'm gonna go try to find Hal. There's a Bronto.
Cool.
You don't have your spear with you, then you
Gamma 3. I love where you... 410. And I don't want to get on your bad side. Should I swing Skull Island just because?
No.
Yeah.
Oh, your health is going
This is a Paris rig, right? Yep. Which is that thing. No, I'm not gonna steal it. That was just being mean.
If you steal it, they'll attack you.
They actually will?
Yeah.
Wow, I didn't think that was implemented.
Yeah, they'll attack you if you take their egg.
Cool.
No, Simon, no one's gonna attack you if you eat their baby in front of their face.
Well, the parasaurs are different. The Fiomis will. Those things are different also. They're special.
I thought Fiomis didn't lay it.
I'm not sure. Actually, now that I think about it.
Oh, Jesus. So you wanna hear something funny?
Yeah, I saw that. It's Megalodon. What did you have on you?
No, just listen. Oh, I didn't have anything on me. Just listen. I was swimming and it spawned right in front of my face. Literally, the first thing it did when it spawned was bite and killed me.
I don't see anything in the water.
Now I do. Piranha.
Like, I see saber-tooth salmon. What the heck's up with my hunger? No, saber-tooth salmons are friendly, right?
They're neutral.
They're neutral.
Don't mess with them.
Eat the mijo berries. Eat these berries. Just ate all my berries.
Where did they come from?
See coal in the water.
No megalodons, please.
Jonas died again.
Yes, he did.
What did he try to tame and he keeps on dying?
I'm not trying to tame anything. There's no commentary and so many distractions in the background of my video for this.
Yeah, same with me.
You know how hard it is to record this, though. I spawn next to a swamp. Bye-bye. Hello, dire wolf.
I made it! I made it to the other side!
Holy rhino. You only have to be level 15 to open that, so I might open it. I haven't heard
yet. Well, the raining stopped, which is good. That raining's obnoxious. I think that thing's aggroed on something. Can you run faster than Sarkos?
Depends what their speed is and where your speed is.
Non-tame.
I know, but Simon, they all have different speeds. Base speed is... Well, the base speed is not very high, but... I don't know where it's on the same speed. Green Beacon, here I come.
Running away, looking for my houseboat. Come, I think it's a lot farther down, isn't it? Yep, a lot farther. Sprint! Run away! Run away!
Nothing good except for.
I'm cold currently, but I've got that. Okay, let's.
Okay,
I can't log off right here. Once I get onto my raft house, I will.
Oh, dire wolf.
You're definitely not good at this game. I thought you were.
I'm better than you are.
No, I'm having second thoughts about this.
Well, if Simon didn't ditch me every second of the day, then maybe I wouldn't be. But I can't see the apartment. Because I'm not focused on doing anything, I'm focused on finding you.
I'm running away. Well, I'm far away. I am going so that into my base where I can build a bed so that we can live together on my houseboat.
Frogs aggressive? I think they actually are. Frogs are aggressive, aren't they?
Probably. I need just to harvest a whole bunch of berries.
No, I don't think they're aggressive. I think they're different.
I don't know. My brother tamed a poison frog and found it, and then I think once he found it, it died.
Poison frogs don't really do much, but do massive tool work. They already give tool work damage.
Oh, yeah. Same with the scorpions.
Yeah.
I got you, Daddy.
Come on.
Let's try and get some stuff.
There's a little dot in the water there. Right in the spot where I found, like, a dead dire wolf.
Mm-hmm.
Just the top.
I'm on the right side, right? Yeah, I am.
Yeah,
I'm in Snow's North because it's actually not a bad spot to live. I know a really good spot to live here. I just need to find it.
Now, let's see. More has more berries.
Remember on that Arctopia server, we have enough.
Yeah.
We have enough fortitude to where we can go with no armor into the snow.
Yeah.
Like there's no snow here, but it's called Snow's North, and extremely cold. Not exactly the best.
Okay, stamina's regened. Got a lot of berries on my hotbar. Eating a lot of berries for more food. Okay. Now, hopefully it'll aggro on something else and not me, like the dodos and the pteranodons and other bigger things and not me. Is it aggroed on me? I don't think so. Is it? I can't pause it!
Can't pause online games, but.
Yeah.
I have to tell my mother about that all the time. Stay away from me, direwolf.
Made it back to my base.
How can you hit me from so far away?
I highly doubt that it's been less than a couple of minutes, so. You died again.
Yeah, I was trying to lead the
dinosaur
over to the mammoth so I could grab all the pills.
Wait, I found something. It's my item catch.
So we've been on here that long, or an hour stays on. Yeah, I'm probably not going to upload this. If I do a series, I have a different server that I want to do it on.
Okay.
I mean, I would have taken this more seriously, and I probably would have uploaded it if my frame rate stopped. I didn't have such a crappy background to this.
Okay. It's alright. Make up whatever reason you want to make you feel better.
What are you talking about? Simon, do you not hear the background noise?
No.
Like the TV? And her. I want this purple beacon, but I don't know what level it is.
Did I have food on me? No, I did not.
She's got a whole bunch of birds and drakes and stuff smashed into this little tiny house.
Yeah, I know.
Treehouse. I'm like mashed into it. I thought they were floating in the air, but then I realized that they're
Actually, I'm gonna use this. Okay. Let's see.
Frame rate, stop doing what you're doing.
Hurry! Okay. Got that. Craftables. Backpack. Structures. Wood. How much does it cost for stealing?
Okay,
that's obnoxious. Why can't I only craft two? Oh, hey, I got a level up. Let's put it in. Oh no. Oh, there it goes.
You did Egg Wars today?
Yeah, I did.
You're starting to do Egg Wars now, aren't you?
Yeah, I kind of like it. It's pretty fun.
Good, I got you into it. Nice.
Yep. I'll record some Egg Wars later after I do this.
Yes, we will.
This is going to be like a couple hour long video for Ark.
I'll force you into Egg Wars if I have to. Oh, it's been over an hour, I'm sure.
Yeah, that's...
Okay, so purple can be opened at 35.
Please go away, Compy. I do not want to have to battle you. Do I have spears?
I'm not level 35, I'm level 20. Frame rate, what are you doing right now? Is it because I'm
you got it left.
Shouldn't be.
Let's see.
Oh, well, yeah, there's no way I'm going to upload this.
Why do you say that?
Because it turned out badly because of all my background noise. Not necessarily a lot of commentary, but I don't really care about that. Ooh, Ooh, I'm going into this guy's base. Is that a Prime Alpha Mammoth? Yeah, I think it is. And then he's got either a Prime Alpha or an Alpha Dire Bear. Same thing with an Ankylo. And another Ankylo. And he's got a Poison Drake, looks like. Yeah, that's Drake. And then he's got an Alpha Giga. And, like, a Frost, and a Fire, and an Earth Poison. Okay.
Hey, do you know any, do you have any, like, decent idea of how long we've been doing this video for?
Probably hour 20, maybe.
Okay.
Frost Spino. It looks amazing. Frost, T-Rex and Earth T-Rex. I don't remember if that's Earth or what. Okay, that was mean. I'm gonna put those back.
Oh, guess what? Please tell me I have enough.
Yeah, it's a champion quest.
Hey, I need you to kill yourself.
No.
Why not?
I'm looking through this guy's base. Plus, I am not suicidal.
Please, Rudy, please. I built a bed.
You did?
Yeah. I'm gonna rename it. It's gonna be.
He's got one of those skeleton drones. His name is Farmer, and then he's got a poison T-Rex. He's got
Boat
an
house.
One.
He does. Yeah, that lucky bomb.
He's got a poison T-Rex.
No.
Is there a ladder to get here, or is I stupid and entered the wrong way? And there's one of his fire drakes, it looks like. Fire somethings? Bat, maybe?
There's that.
I can't quite tell. But it's stuck in the wall. It looks like a bat, almost.
Okay, there's that. Okay, let's see. What all do I have to do? I have that. I just think I just have, like, some basic crafting to do. Like, granted, I can make two, but I'm gonna make it two tall. Two of these walls tall. I'll go all the way around, and I'll have this door, and it'll be nice. I'm just gonna move this out kind of more into the middle of the water, because I don't want, like, a raptor to come up on me, so...
Sorry, Ben, I'm borrowing them. I'll give you later.
I'll come back. Yeah. Wait. Let me look at the map. Where is he? Is this his peninsula? I think so. It looks like it. So, I'm going to park right over here. And I'll have this side with the bigger gap towards his base
boy.
To try and prevent any of
not
me.
Not dead.
And stuff.
Thought I would have died right there.
Why? Were you trying to kill yourself?
No, I just jumped off of him.
Yeah, see, that's a Sarka. That's why I'm going to try to do this. I'll finish this boat home off cam. And I'll leave this up to you guys if you want to see more. Heck, I'll probably just post more anyways because I like this. Okay.
Oh, why are you mad at me?
Signing off. Goodbye.